Do you suffer from headaches? And what are the common triggers of them? Dr. Douglas Miles, a neurologist at the Queens Medical Center West Oahu campus, joining us now for this morning's Ask a Specialist. Doctor, good to see you. Thank you very much. What are some of the common types of headaches? Because there are different types.
There's different types. Yes. And sometimes doctors will differentiate primary headaches from secondary headaches. So a primary headache syndrome, there's nothing really underlying it. The headache is the problem. Mm-hmm. So examples would be migraine or tension type headaches or cluster headaches. Mm-hmm. And then there's secondary headaches where there's something that's causing the headache. A common example of this would be some kind of viral infection, like when you get a cold or the flu and there's a headache that goes along with it.
So there are a lot of different things that trigger, if you will, headaches.
Yes, okay. It turns out that a lot of headaches are triggered. That is, that they there's some environmental cause that brings out the headache, and it might not have happened without the trigger. So a lot of folks, everyone's headache triggers are different, but there's some common ones, like stress. A lot of folks say stress gives me a headache or makes my headache worse. Mm-hmm. Loud or unpleasant noises. If you're tired or you've skipped some sleep or you've skipped meals. For a lot of women with migraines, they'll find that their severe headaches are linked to their menstrual cycle in some way. Weather changes, bright lights or flashing lights, or powerful smells. There's a lot of foods that are triggers as well.
All right. When should we seek medical attention?
So usually a headache's just a headache, but sometimes it can be a sign that there's something more serious going on. The one we really worry about is this thunderclap headache, a really powerful headache, most severe headache of your life that comes on all of a sudden out of the blue. That could be a sign of something very serious, and you should go to the emergency room if that's happened. Another serious headache would be one that's associated with a change in mental status, or maybe nausea, vomiting, stiff neck, or a rash. That could be very serious. Or if you've got neurologic changes, confusion, difficulty speaking, numbness or weakness, that could be very serious. You may also want to see your doctor if you've got a headache that is just not going away. It's getting worse or not getting better. Or if you've got a headache that's a big change for you. You've never had headaches before. Now all of a sudden you've got frequent headaches. Or you've always had headaches, but now your headaches are different
intense.
In quality.
All right, doctor, thank you very much. If you want to learn more about headaches, join Dr. Miles for the Queens Medical Center West Oahu's free Speaking of Health lecture. It's called Triggers, Migraines, and Much More. Catch it on Tuesday, May 19th from 6 to 7 p.m. This is over at the West Oahu campus. To register, give that number a call, 691-3370, or go to our website. We'll give you much more information. Doctor, very interesting topic, and I know it's a topic that affects many, many island folks.